Not really. This is my first time playing with the national team, so I was really excited, and we all had a lot of nerves building up inside, and to come out so strong and powerful was really, really great for all of us.
At what part of the game did you realize we couldn't have this?
Probably once I score. I feel confident, and probably once we first goal score, because I feel like that gave us a boost to continue on and play every game and continue to keep the ball and move it around as we like.
What do you think of one of the stuff ready?
I really think the change of coach to Jamal Shabazz was really, really helpful to us. He was able to bring a new fire, a new spirit, a new way of play for all of us, and it was really beneficial. And me coming in, I think that was the best change for us, and it really, really helped us a lot. Yes, for sure.
What are you hoping to tell your teammates going into that next year?
I don't want us to be cocky. We need to be confident but not cocky. We can't be complacent either. We really just need to come in strong, same way we came into this game. And once we start to get the result we want, then we're able to relax and do play our game. But we can't come in too excited.
How competitive game you feel tonight? How you felt about it?
I find it was competitive at first, but at the end of the game, the thing went. And I find we give it our, to all on the field. And I can ask for nothing more, but I win.
You have to score, right?
Yeah.
So, the game itself, what do you think was the key factor behind what Trinidad Tobago produced?
Well, it was more a stop in the middle, but more, not a defensive, but more attacking at the same time. But I find it was more attacking than defensive at the end.
And now looking ahead to the rest of the tournament, what are your hopes for the next 2 days?
Well, we're looking to come out with a win, to communicate more, and just talk to each other and be successful in the rest of the game for Trinidad Tobago.
What was the most enjoyable thing about you putting on this show?
Well, I have a good striker, friends, and them are number one, and she's always assist, and I assist her. So I'm thankful for her.
I feel really happy because it's a long time we have been training, and I was really glad to score 4 goals for my team, and I just hope we continue.
What is the best thing about this football team?
The best thing about this group of girls, they're very cooperative, they know how to play, and they're very easy to work with, and I would like to continue working with them for the rest of my tournament.
What was your night like last night?
I was very anxious. I couldn't wait to play.
You got any sleep?
Not really. I just hope we continue doing everything that coach